what is meant by the sentence and what is meant by the clause. Today we are going to learn related with clause and compound sentences. Okay, dear students, look here. Here is one example. Priya listened to her favorite songs. Priya listened to her favorite songs. There is only one clause. If you observe this sentence, here is only one clause. One clause means one verb and one subject. One subject and one verb. That is include one clause. That is include one clause. Okay? One subject plus one verb. That both including one group of one sentence, that is called one clause. That is called one clause. Okay, look here. There is only one clause and it makes sense. And it makes sense on its own. On its own. This is a clause which makes sense on its own. It's not dependent on others. It completes sense on its own. Okay. Therefore, it is a main clause. We have learned what is meant by the clause. Okay. Now, when one subject and one verb include that and it complete the sense on its own, that time it is a main clause. We can say that it is a main clause. Okay, look here. Sentence like here. Okay, suppose that. Sentence like these, which contain only one clause, are called simple sentences. Simple sentence means what? A sentence which include only one clause. A sentence which contain only one clause are called simple sentence. What do you mean by a simple sentence? A sentence which contain only one clause are called simple sentence. Okay? Now, look here. If you join two or more clauses, if you join two or more clauses, you make compound or complex sentence. Okay, if you join two or more clauses, you make compound and complex sentences. Okay, then look here. For example, it was raining, but the children went out to play. We join here two clauses. It was raining. It is a first clause. It is one clause and the remaining one. But the children went out to play. It is a second clause. When we join two clauses together, that time we can make compound sentence. We can make compound or complex sentences like that. Okay, are you getting that? What do you mean by the simple sentences? Simple sentences contain, that means include, only one clause. One clause means one subject, one verb. That is one clause. Okay, and when we join two or more clauses, that time we make compound or complex sentence. Like these examples, it was raining, but the children went out to play. Here is special verb. Look here. Special subject and special verb. And in second sentence, it is a subject, the children. Okay? It is a subject and went. It is a verb. That means two subjects, two verb. Like that. Okay? Now, look here. Compound sentence. What is meant by the compound sentence? A compound sentence has two main clauses. We had learned what is meant by the clauses. Okay, when we join two clauses, when we join two clauses together, two main clauses, that time it may be a compound sentence. A compound sentence has two main clauses. For example, I like rose. Do you know rose? It is a flower. I like rose, but she like. We can say that she like pink rose. We can use here white rose. Okay, I like white rose, but she like pink rose. The subject I here is she. Two subjects. Okay, then two verb like. Okay, then white rose and pink rose, both are different. When we join two sentences or two main clauses with a coordinating conjunction, that time we can say that it is a compound sentence. Okay, the clauses in compound sentences are joined by coordinating conjunctions. Remember this. A clauses in compound sentence are joined by a coordinating conjunctions. Okay. Coordinating conjunctions are words such as and, but, are. Which are coordinating conjunctions which use in compound sentence? The first one is and, second one is but, and third one is are. These three coordinating conjunctions use in compound sentence to join together two clauses, two main clauses. Okay, for example, I like coffee and she like tea. Look here, I like coffee and she likes tea. Okay, she likes tea. Here is subject, here is one special sentence. I like coffee. It is a complete sentence, one, and here is one complete sentence. She likes tea. Two main clauses join with and, with coordinating conjunction, so that it is a compound sentence. That means when two main clauses join with coordinating conjunctions, that time it is an example of compound sentence. Okay, in a compound sentence each clause is equally important. That means it is important, like that it is also important. Both parts are important in compound sentence. Like this, we can say that compound sentence is a group of two main clauses which join with coordinating conjunction, and that conjunctions are and or but. I hope you will understand what is meant by the compound sentence, what is meant by the simple sentence. We will see the remaining part of this lesson in next video. Thank you.